Welcome to art class. This is K.V. Kodesh Rao, art teacher, DAV Public School, Dr. NTTPS, Ibrahimpatnam. Today, I will explain how to draw crow and fox.
Book, vertical way, draw V shape at top of the page and down near. One V shape, draw like this, join these two like a tree branches. Again draw here one V shape and it join with branches, join with branch like this, and again draw here V and join branch with branch, draw like this, and again here draw L shape and draw branch striped branch like this. And sit on the branch, one crow is there. This is head, this is beak. Draw like this. And arc shape down, draw like this. And straight line, that is wing, and down straight tail, draw like this, and a small round shape, that is eye, mutton piece, this is mutton piece. Now crow sit on the branch. So draw like this branch shape. Branch shape. Now continue the tree shape down. You can draw here roots like this, and a small bush is there near down tree, and small plant is there like a star shape. Okay, now here one fox is there. Fox, you know, first you can draw like this, like this is the head, ears, oval shape, eyeball, next neck down line, and legs, front legs, and back leg. Fingers, front leg fingers, and front another leg, draw like this, and stomach line, and here back second leg, and tail, complete the drawing Fox and Crow. After drawing, use CD marker for outline. Take dark green for tree branches. Now take light green, this is leaves light green, all leaves are light green, and down one bush is there, that also light green, you can apply light green. And one plant like a star, that also dark green. Take pink color, dark pink, that is meat piece. Crow color is black. Down fox color orange, and here also neck. Front two legs orange, and back two legs also orange, and tail also orange color, and down part neck and stomach yellow. Our picture is completed.
Important instructions once again. Draw the big size picture with HP pencil. Use black CD marker for outline. Observe the colored picture carefully. Color the picture with suitable crayons.